Is nickel ready to be the next hot battery metal? Well, let's take a look. I'm Rachel Jones and this is Calkine Media. Green metals, including lithium, cobalt, nickel, and copper, can be considered the building blocks of a new electric era. The growing demand for electric vehicles and battery storage technologies is pushing demand for battery metals, leading to a substantial price movement for these commodities. 2021 was a terrific period for lithium, the lightest metal on Earth, and the hot metal commodity. The price of lithium more than doubled during the last year. The Democratic Republic of the Congo is the largest supplier of cobalt, which has wide use in battery applications. The supply of cobalt is already constrained and remains in controversy. The African country has been accused of human rights abuses, child labour, and unsafe mining practices. The major world economies or companies do not want to source cobalt from the country, which lacks transparency in the supply chain. Also, cobalt is the most expensive material used in batteries. Rechargeable batteries come with two most common cathodes, that's nickel cobalt aluminium and nickel manganese cobalt. With advancements in battery technologies, rechargeable batteries are expected to be available without cobalt, and nickel will replace cobalt in all such batteries. Back in 2020, on its Battery Day event, the CEO of Tesla, Elon Musk, announced plans to manufacture cobalt-free batteries. The move to use less or no cobalt would make batteries less costly and increase the demand for another metal in the battery industry, nickel. He urged US mining companies to produce more nickel. Recently, two significant announcements in the nickel mining sector show a glimpse of the upcoming tailwinds in the industry. Tesla has roped in Talon Metals Corp to secure nickel from its Tamarack mine project in Minnesota. The US-based company plans to use the nickel supply to manufacture lithium-ion batteries in Texas and Nevada. The automaker has already signed nickel supply deals with Australian mining giant, the BHP Group. In another major event, BHP has announced plans to invest $50 million in the Kabanga Nickel Project. Now that's located in Tanzania. Kabanga is considered one of the largest development-ready nickel deposits in the world. The project is expected to start production by 2025, targeting annual output of 65,000 tons with a life of mine of more than 30 years. On the 10th of January 2022, nickel prices hit a month high as inventories ran low. At the London Metal Exchange, nickel traded 0.9% higher at $20,915 per tonne. In the last year, nickel prices have gained almost 23%. In the short term, industry experts and analysts anticipate nickel prices to remain strong and increase further amid dwindling supply and surging demand. Now, if you like this information on nickel, please like, share and comment on the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can also press the bell icon for notifications for our latest videos. I'm Rachel, signing off for Calkine Media.